Kapitänsmützenhalter, Kapitänsmützenhalter, Halterung, Kapitänsmützenhalter, Halterungswand. Should I go on or is it enough?
Well, you don't have to be German to know German.
See?
You need to, but you need to be German to have a conclusive way to put words to words together into new words.
No.
Yes. Or you need to study Germanistic. Wand. Should I go on or? I'm not Portuguese.
Okay, you're a Portuguese
is my
German.
Accent, is my accent so bad that it gets that people think I'm Portuguese?
Yep.
It's a German accent can't be that bad. Please don't insult me. I don't need these subtitles.
Okay, you're German, but in game you're Portuguese.
Yes.
Yep.
Only because they say I'm Portuguese in the game.
Your town captured by Great Britain.
Where the hell is Georgetown?
No idea.
Okay, it's not Kingstown. It's not St. George's. Ah, there's Georgetown. It's
I know. Left of
Jamaica, man.
Yeah. See, that plays the smoke.
Yeah, man. I can't do a Jamaican accent.
Bob Marley, great singer. 8 pirates, 3 British, 3 Dutch, 1 Dane, 2 Swedes, 7 United States.
The French and the Spanish are a bit missing. Especially the Spanish. Mm-hmm. But then again, the Spanish never show up.
The Dane removed himself.
The Danish are gone?
Mm-hmm. I think they're preparing a port battle.
Pepe or Angus Toms?
Well, I have a feeling we have too much pirates on the map.
No, shit. That's why pirates.
They're not pirates, they're Portuguese.
Yeah, that.
So we are getting to be Portuguese sooner or later. Okay, I understand that.
Well, no. We are Portuguese.
As long as the pirates are essentially a nation, I'm gonna call them Portuguese.
But I am not a nation.
You are.
You are.
No.
You've got all the mechanics.
Ports.
You can capture ports.
I don't capture ports.
You
as
can
a pirate.
Build first rates. You can sell hemp. Well, pirates can sell hemp, but
it is not my profession to capture ports. I'm a pirate. I do whatever I want. If I see a pirate, I can also attack a pirate. So.
I do not believe you.
You did not believe me?
Pirates are too organized for that.
I was just roaming the last 4 days around the area from Belize down to Panama to attack anybody I see. Killing some
pirates.
Yes.
I don't believe you.
Just for trading some shots, because I'm not going for kills. Usually, just giving them some shots, let people escape, so they come back later.
Give them some shots? You're really nice with your vaccinations. Giving everyone some vaccinations? Good on you, man.
Yeah, I try to be fair.
But see, you're not a pirate.
That doesn't mean that I'm not a pirate, I'm a honorable pirate. Honorable pirate.
But you're a very good medical man.
In the US, at the US East Coast, I had, I think, 5 days earlier, a whole day where I got just chased down for a day in my Ingerman land. And I had always a 3-1 against me, and I came always out of there with 2 kills. They were trying to bring always a Bellona or a third rate into these battles, so I kept away from the third rates while they were trying to beat down my sails. And I they had then 2 frigates the most times with them, and I just sunk or heavily damaged the frigates, let them escape, destroy the sails of third rate, and escape them myself. It was fun, until they were spawning pirates from everywhere. That was when the point where I was like, I should get out of here.
But pirates aren't dangerous.
They are, but they have no front tracers, even if they have actually the forecast for it.
Yeah, stupid.
give him some front chasers.
Feature of the power. Was having chasers.
Yeah, it's really Benny chasers.
That's why you have the Ingemann land.
Yeah, but yeah. 4 instead of 2.
But they are
so
4.
The Pavel can't have one.
Why can't the Pavel have 4? User joined your channel.
I don't know. Maybe some French helped them building it.
Good evening.
Good morning.
Hey.
But still, it's a Russian ship, so it needs to be overpowered because it's made by a Russian developer, or not?
Ukrainian, actually, but...
I know what Frank Ramsey is. He's a Brit.
Frank Ramsey is an AI. Don't tell me lies.
Oh, okay. Do you have an AI symbol? User joined your channel.
Good evening, boys. Good morning. Good morning.
Morning. Morning? No, my clock says otherwise.
In Australia, it's morning.
In Australia, yeah. In Australia, everything tries to kill you at every corner.
That's no. True as well.
Not everything.
Everything. Even the sand.
Even time. Oh wait, time does that anyways.
Yeah, and water.
Did you know that 100% of people that come in contact with H2O die?
Oh my god, that must be very lethal.
That does sound like a lame excuse.
So, well, kids...
Did you know 100% of people which talk with you will die?
Shit. I need to shut up. Shit, sorry. Sorry.
We shouldn't wash.
Everyone panic!
Oh,
I'm on
the
bookshelf.
Oh, shit.
Oh, where am I? Oh, I'm here.
I see a hyena is already moved.
Toms. You disappoint me.
I'm with Snoopy. I'm with hyena.
So, who's blue team and who's red team?
I'm the best team.
Correction, worst team?
Nah. Best team. We've got 2 moderators on my team, if I'm not wrong.
Who's the second one?
Game over.
Oh, yeah.
2 moderators beats 1. As such, team.
Who's game over in Skype group, by the way? I have no idea.
Neither do I. But anyways, fuck it, Sasuke needs to move.
As the Mercury, I'll game go over. For the
cutter. Ah, goddammit, I'm the red team.
You're going down. Anyways, I'm jumping down.
Because I'm red.
Yes.
Color hater.
Yes.
User
going
left
down.
Your channel.
Hope I
mark my words.
User left your channel switched. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Yarr.
User joined your channel. User joined your
apparently
channel.
Due to this hey French flag, I belong to this channel. I feel I'm disgusted with this color.
I understand.
So, what we do?
That's a good question. We'll find out soon enough.
What? Nippon Banzai! Sugoi, pui pui, opai. I was talking about boobs.
Let's see. The largest we have is a Pavel. The largest they have is a Pavel. Oh, they have 3 of them.
Mm-hmm. But Pavels are very easy to sink if they have a bad wind. Just need to turn them in the right direction and give them some leaks. Oh, that means I am... Who is our flagship then? Probably with Tommy. Tommy's a mod or not.
It's the Mercury.
Okay. They're shooting from that distance. I love, by the way, I love the new damage model. It buffs a lot of ships.
I love it as well. I slow down a bit so that we can line up behind John.
That long name.
Yep. I just call him Bob. It's easy.
Either way, I get sandwiched by these two, or I need to slow down. I will slow down because I get a bow strip in my ass.
Buzzy, what are you sailing?
Pavel.
I'm trying
to get into the line, but nobody is letting me, giving me space here.
I want to give you space, but Crayon doesn't.
I'm not allowed in this line, I feel like. Thank you, I take it greatly. So.
What is Crayon doing?
Blocking me. If he's not stopping, I will just push him away. I don't care, I will push him away. If he blames me, I will shoot him to death.
I think he's giving away now.
I hope so. Otherwise his bow spirit is gone.
User was moved to your channel.
What nation are you, Sokai?
US.
But now Crayon is blocking my shots.
People need to write a crayon before he actually does something. Let's find out.
Maybe I think the only thing that's English. Gonna get him to do something is ramming him. He speaks English in global though, so he knows English.
English! I don't need these subtitles. I speak perfect English.
Man,
depowering.
Like... Okay, we're going battle sales, gents.
They are going battle sales, or we are?
We are.
Roger, battle sales it is.
Game over is leading, by the way, so keep an eye on chat. This is very much unlike the previous Trafalgar.
Hmm?
This is unlike the previous Trafalgar we've had after release. This is actually organized. Well, somewhat organized.
Oh, you don't have the British just charging in, so...
Yeah, and we don't have random pirates doing their own thing either.
Hmm. This distance fighting is not working.
Things will change soon enough.
Yeah. Good thing that I have reinforced mast on this ship. For closer combat.
I have extra planking. Hehehe. Extra planking and copper plating.
So you get rid of the malus of extra planking?
Yeah. Originally, I had just copper plating on this. But later I thought, fuck it, I'll put some extra planking on it, and, well, here we are.
Crayon is landing, put holes in them. Yeah, that works on this distance.
See, he can talk English.
Yeah. Basic cutter, kill it!
Okay, full sails, folks.
Copy.
First target is Olibal, I guess. From SLRN.
Oh, they will not like me.
Also, Fuzzy, follow John. He's leading the line.
Where's John? I can't see him.
Turn to the left a bit.
Oh, okay.
He's the guy.
Drawn. I hear John.
Oh.
But he's still in better sales.
Yeah, he's just waiting for us to catch up a bit.
They should stop shooting my crew off my weather deck.
They should stop popping their heads out, okay? Don't they know they're in a war zone?
Nah. They're pirates. They didn't got that much education.
Ah, right. They don't need no education.
Indeed.
Just showing off my excellent singing skills.
Yeah.
Why did I put carronades on?
Because
boom.
Yeah. Because bling, not boom.
Alright guys, you distract them. I'll sail the Mercury straight in.
You're sailing the Mercury?
Yeah.
Go get that basic cutter. Go get him.
Yeah. Oh, they are trying to break our line with that KGB guy. He's leading a line.
Oh yeah, all my shots bounced. Except one which killed a crew member.
I lost the guy who was popping up.
Hello, whoever joined this channel.
I was in the fucking wrong channel.
Yep, KGB is gonna break the line. Oops, that almost went wrong.
Don't worry.
I wasn't paying attention to my speed.
Yeah, me too. I will try to speed up a bit. Drop the cannon!
They're actually... Is he breaking the line? I don't know what these guys are doing.
They're probably trying to stern rake us, or are getting very close now.
I'm not worried about stern rakes. I'm more worried about us me not being able to put any good shots in. Anywhere.
Yeah, they're probably trying to divide us now.
I need money, I'm poor.
We could go now to the vector 180 and try to get this group that is trying to break into our line.
Well, I'm not leading, so it's game over decision.
Okay.
They're going to cross our line. Meanwhile, my nation is busy with their petty port battles. Everybody knows Trafalgar is where it's at.
Hmm?
I said everybody knows that it's the Trafalgar where it's at.
Hmm.
Exactly.
I just hope nobody is going to board me.
I don't think anybody here is boarding rigged. Also, Fuzzy, don't forget, focus Olibal if you can.
Yeah, but he's way too far in front, so I will better kill the smaller ships first.
Kill Frank Ramsey if you can, although he's too far in front as well, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, see, Hyena is also a target.
Yep.
I wonder, did I put longs on this? Yeah, okay, thank God. Back in the day, I used to have mediums on this ship. Would be a disaster with this patch.
Oh, that ship is made out of life orc.
This one as well.
Oh, this Frank guy just broke the line.
Oh wow, all those shots just bouncing off. I'm gonna go sit on his other side because... Go sit on his weak side.
This poor frigate.
I will try to keep Pavel away a bit, pushing him into a turn.
I don't think this third raid is live oak. Like, it seems too weak. Or is that just me?
The Bellona, not the live oak. Not the third raid.
Yeah, but the third raid, Frank Ramsey, he feels too weak to be a live oak, at least. He must be teak or something. I tried to get a broadside on Frank as well after me.
Hmm.
Oh wow, we've got this guy sandwiched, me and Don.
This is madness.
This is Trafalgar.
Oh god, what the son of a bitch, he was depowering.
Did you get boarded?
No. He's going to push me in death rent.
Avoid getting boarded.
I don't get boarded, but he has a burst wind. Ah, he knew it. But I was aiming for the waterline.
Wait, Frank Ramsey's on fire. That might be bad. I popped a repair kit though.
Well, I could get need help sooner or later.
We'll come soon, just gonna sink Ramsey. Hopefully soon, because he's gonna blow.
Don't worry, I'm still good. Ah, they are blocking each other.
Oh yeah, Ramsay's fire is growing large. And he's on fire shock. I waited too long.
Don't blow up.
I'm gonna tack to get away from him. Oh boy, that fire's big. Hello, Tom.
Okay, I'm on Hive. Trying to get away a bit from these guys. It doesn't take so long to sink a first high raid ship.
Oh, second, the Pavel isn't the best armored one, so.
Oh, she's quite good, but yeah.
She's okay, I think. Also, we lost Crayon to everyone's surprise.
Is that really a bad thing, though?
And not exactly. Fuzzy, how you doing? Do I need to come and help?
Yes, please. I will need to do a turn sooner or later to change my side.
He's chasing me.
If I were you, I would change your side and try to get towards the main group of us.
No, I'm far enough away from the Pavel, but the Sihi and 32 pounders are hurting me a little bit.
Yeah, that's why I said get to the main group, because then you can get help from more people.
But I need to turn into them, that's the problem.
There's no better time than the present. User left your channel.
Stop quoting people.
Okay. Just do it.
It's still crowed.
Get on with it.
Just stop, please.
I'm on my way.
Yeah. Changing sides.
Though I'm only Ingemarland, so there's only so much I can do.
You have 32 pounders, you should be able to do at least damage them.
I'm gonna sink Tongs.
This means again that I'm not going to lose the durability on my ship.
Well, somebody could still like board your or fire ship you, I guess.
possibly, yeah. Though if I'm only busy with their Bologna and their Pavel, I don't think so.
Yeah.
Well, I'm keeping two ships out of a fight, but it's a profit.
They're keeping three ships out of the fight, though, since you have two ships helping you.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's focus the Bologna first.
Okay.
Get rid of the smaller ship first.
Because it's easier.
Yes. Although the smaller ship is live oak, I don't know what the Pavel is made of.
Pavel seems to be a bit squishy.
Okay, then we focus the Pavel, we focus the squishy one.
But I would feel bad to kill him. Oh, he's going for a Star Wreck.
Okay, just focus the Pavel. Let's try and see if we can get enough leaks into him so that he sinks.
Usually if you run Pavel, you have always extra pump. Oh, he's in dead wind. No wonder that he's so slow.
Okay. Actually, Fuzzy, just make a run for the main group.
Yeah.
Same for you, Eye of the Storm. They're heading what? Well, they're downwind of us. It's not like they're going to catch up to us now.
Yeah, they're trying to get on my weak side. Yeah, should I put up a repair kit now, or...?
I'd wait. I'm just going to run for the main group now.
Okay.
Of course, I'm quite a bit faster than you guys, I think.
I'm just in this wind, probably.
Although I'm gonna take a stern rig here.
Oh god. I'm so sorry, Olaf.
What did you do?
Nothing, but I'm so sorry for him.
Ah. Oh. I'm fine, it was only a stern rig. Didn't even take all of my stern armor off.
But oh, I feel butt hurt.
Also, don't forget the basic cutter on the right. Just for shits and giggles.
Just ignore her. Okay, he's going for my weak side now.
Is he chaining me?
Don't know, I haven't seen it.
Can't be chained, that would be stupid. I am gonna put a broadside into that Pavel, however. And most were short, dang it.
Yeah, but Pavel seems squishy. And might be faster than me.
Why does the enemy team run so much?
Yeah, they have not a blue flag, they have a red flag.
I sunk Tom.
Congrats.
In my Mercury.
All I've gotten is an assist. Oops, I fucked up my sailing. There, I'm just gonna pop a little one into his sails, because that's easy.
Okay.
I don't think he... That Pavel isn't too much faster than you.
Yeah, probably Teague. Oh, I speed rigged one of these.
Tom, my ship is fine. Bob, I don't think you're gonna make it out of there.
Nah. He's trying to hit my
sails.
Rooms. No, my cabin.
Ah. Emphasis on trying, or?
Ah, he's just trying.
And I'm trying to catch up, but they're too fast. Ah, France captured Bridgetown. I am disappointed.
Oh, there was somebody. I know, captured, it means also if you blow up by fire or not.
It means if you blow up by fire, yeah. Yeah.
Ah, okay.
If you blow up by fire or if you actually were captured.
Okay. They lost the third raid and Connie. We lost Single Connie. I think the Ingerman land is better than the Connie.
I think it's prettier at least.
Well, it is smaller and has more firepower, but 2 points for the Ingerman land.
Connie got is faster, has better. No, it doesn't have better. It's faster and has better armor. And if you load carronades on the Connie. It's a lot. 42-pound carronades do a lot.
Yeah, on close range, but the Ingerman land can get on the ass of a Connie.
Yeah, possibly. I sailed Ingerman land just because of looks, anyways. It's so pretty.
It is very pretty. I hope they will do some skins for ships, like pirate skins or so. That you can use later in the game.
I just hope that they don't do a system where you can make your own skin.
Oh god.
That would be disastrous. Imagine all those My Little Pony ships sailing around.
My Little Pony ships are not a problem. The problem for me would be all this Nazi shit and stuff like that.
Ah, that would also happen.
Or the anime stuff, man. Can you imagine that?
I am going to see if I can get Bombarossa. Well, I'm gonna put one broadside into him at least.
Yeah, he's for second private.
And then I'm going to have my starboard broadside up for Afras.
Just unload everything.
Just unload it, whatever floats the boat.
Indeed.
Okay, he's on fire. Ah, the Trincomalee came in front. Dang it. I'll guess the Trincomalee is the lucky winner of that broadside.
Probably. I cannot decide who to aim for.
Get the Trinco, cause Trinco.
Trinco sinks so fast.
Should teach him not to bring a Trinco in the line fight.
Well, he can do whatever he wants.
What's wrong with the Trinco?
It's not armored.
Most Trincos tend to be fur.
Yep, and not only that, they have less armor than ASX.
Oh wow.
So many ships on fire.
I tried to keep Sherder in the Constitution out of the battle as long as I could. Looks like we have the upper hand.
They have the wind on us now, though.
At least I got rid of Olibal. He's not chasing me anymore.
No, he's too busy with other things now. But I gave him a little revenge turn rake. Revenge for what he did to me.
Oh, he touched you. Where did he touch you?
I'll show you on this doll.
Yeah.
Don't act like you didn't.
Well, I will take care of Sienna.
I'm tempted to go cap the fucking peril.
Oh, if you got more boarding mods. Go for it.
Yeah, half of them.
But you should wait until the fire is out.
Yeah. Unless you want to join in on the barbecue.
Never touch a burning ship.
Caring is caring.
That was the first thing I got taught after I lost my third raid. Never touch a burning ship.
These 4-pounders feel so puny.
They are puny. But if you use Shane, they can be very lethal for the Saints.
Don't think that matters here though.
Well, you can keep people on tech. That's why I like to use her in the US territory. She's good for taking ships and attacking everything what is a frigate.
I don't know how you manage that, Tommy.
I'm just freaking pro.
I guess.
Like a boss.
Yarr.
Bet Mercury.
That's some me. Friends coming in there.
I am gonna reverse and let you take the fire arrows.
Oh, thanks, Tommy.
How nice of you, Tommy.
I know, I'm a nice guy.
Inger?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, boys, I know I'm the most useful ship here, but I gotta go to work. The Mercury is leaving the battle.
Okay, see ya.
We're doomed.
Whatever shall we do now? We've lost our most valuable asset.
Well, whatever we do anyways, drinking rum.
Yarrr, fiddle-dee-dee.
Alright guys, have a good one.
See ya, mate.
Thanks, mate. See ya.
Yep.
User disconnected from your channel.
Come on, get rid of that armor of that. It.
I think Z4 and Felvred can handle Soapy if you want to just focus on the spawner and Ingo, Tommy.
Yeah, fine. I'll just follow you.
No wonder I was not penetrating that ship. I was using unlocked sector focus.
Yeah, that pretty isn't very good anymore.
It is good if you have soft ships.
Ah, oh, yeah, that's
or going
true.
For or going for mast.
So I guess locked sector focus is the way to go nowadays?
Yes, it increases your penetration rate a bit.
Ah, so that brings me back to sea trials.
It depends though, like... It depends how the other ship is moving. Like, if you're passing opposite directions, you want to use locked. But then if you're like alongside them, either you have to use locked internal or you have to use unlocked.
Ooh, that's an Ingemarland.
They can be nasty.
They can. They can also be squishy.
Yeah, depending if you have a fair one for hit and run tactics or if you have a real fourth line ship there.
Well, their Trinko is gonna escape. Let's find out what kind of Inger this is.
It is made out of wood.
Thanks a lot, Captain Obvious.
No problem.
Okay, that Ingemarland wasn't that squishy.
Sadly, that Connie is not healing so much. Otherwise, I would have sunk her.
Try to aim over the core cutter.
I guess we're turning around.
I just try to save my weak side. Oh, they are sending their frigates after me.
I fucked up.
You made it.
My broadside went too light. Too low. Wow, Snoopy is still alive. Impressive. Oh, QW did a suicide ramp. Lol.
Yep. What did he call?
He wanted a hug. Okay, I'm going to stern rake this Bologna.
Okay, well,
or try stern camp him.
Oh god, I get separated here.
No, don't.
I need to cross a lot of ships now. It's not to my liking. So not want. Also, Sock, I should also turn around. Slowly. You get separated and pushed out of a battle line.
Well, Fuzzy and Sockhead is alone. Or Sockeye, I mean. Have fun, you two.
I just keep my bad side away from these 42 pounders. Yeah, they are preparing my ass for boarding. What scrub lord.
Just try to get to us, if you can.
I'm moving already. Just using exploiting the wind.
How's Snoopy doing, by the way? Is he sinking sometime soon?
He was like 2 bars or 3 bars on the side. And we have a 3 in that constitution.
Sinking. Yeah, they don't seem to have done much job, however, on him.
Oh, like he was like running away downwind, so. Or upwind.
4 leagues. Who cares?
Double digits or nothing?
Sockeye is now alone. Told him to turn with me, but well, now he needs to fight 3 ship of lines.
Well, I'm on the way as fast as I can.
Yeah, I'm dragging them already into the combat group.
Oh yeah, Fuzzy, they touched you a bit.
Oh, it's okay. I'm running this battle. I'm running like this, like the beginning of a battle.
Wow.
As long as he's not taking on water, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. What? How do you repair Russian stuff?
You don't. It doesn't sink.
Indeed. And if it doesn't work, just use a hammer. If that doesn't work, use a big hammer.
And if that doesn't work, duct tape.
But duct tape is American stuff. They do duct tape.
Russian duct tape.
No American shit on glorious Soviet shit.
What he said. Doing a turn to starboard.
And I meet again with Olibal.
But they really want to kill me. I have a feeling for that. Probably because I'm a Pavel.
Okay, Foxy boy. Oh, one more Pavel. Oh.
Want to sink their Pavel as quickly as possible. Oh, if you can't shoot the Pavel. Hell's hammy. There's always that constitution.
Yeah, I'm looking here nicely, yep.
It's a US ship. We don't like those ships in these parts.
Well, to be fair, the Connie is a quite good ship. It is not a ship of line.
I'm not a fan of the Connie. I sailed her too much during before early access.
It refuses to die.
It's gonna happen at some point or another anyways. Oh, look at that armor melt. Oh, just look at it. One second, Connie there. Other second, Connie gone.
Just wait, I need to just turn around and give him my other broadside.
Just keep going, Tommy. Just don't sink.
I'm still
I'll
reloading.
Try and deal with the Pavel. Me and Olaf can probably deal with them.
Okay. I'll turn back and throw him some broadsides while I can.
Oh, we've got his bad side showing towards me, so. And I popped a couple of leaks in him.
Yeah, if it isn't around 20 leaks, then you will do nothing at Pavel.
The thing is, it puts some of his crew into survival. More crew in survival, less crew on the guns.
Fuzzy, what's your aim? Don't be a cunt.
By the way, I'm going to go past the stern of this Pavel. I can't take hits on my starboard side.
Yeah, talking. I'll try and get back to you.
Ah, damn it, Fuzzy.
I think some skipped over. I hope I didn't hit you. You can still.
If you want to turn off, I'll just.
I scared you.
In front of you.
Well, you can still shoot him if you want to. He's still alive.
I'll slow down, Ellis.
No, you're good. You can complete your turn.
Olaf, don't die.
I won't die.
Yes, you're burning. Stop it.
Oh, I am? How unfortunate. Yes. Well, actually, this is fortunate because now I can grill my barbecue. Barbecue time, baby! I enjoy me some barbecue. Either way, that Pavel ain't getting out of here.
How's that guy is still alive. He really wants me. He really, really wants me.
Yeah, the coin is repairing.
That reminds me. Yeah, I think it's worth it. Now that there's not too much action on, get some repairing done.
Six leaks on the corner.
You don't have an upgrade quota, do you, Tommy?
No. Unfortunately not.
Well, that's unfortunate. I'm still getting quite a few crew.
Rudder gone.
Nice.
Now I will melt his other side.
Ah, stupid Connie. I mean, Pavel.
Yeah, we are looking the same. Stupid Napoleonic War paint. He's still trying to kill me. Just don't wreck me.
Is the Connie sinking?
Repairing still, but not for long anymore.
Okay. I just want to sing this, Pavel. It's being annoying. He doesn't want to sing.
We have over 30 minutes. I think he'll sing.
Oh, he'll definitely sing.
I can probably take away his spell here.
He's on fire.
Fire.
I'm not sure how good of a thing that really is.
Well, but Shredder must be very full of water because he's low as fuck.
Okay, Alice, I'm going to attack.
Oh, me as well.
Okay, the fire is out.
Okay, alright, I'm not gonna attack. I'll just turn behind you.
Oh wow, still busy with Snoopy. Snoopy lost part of his main mast, but still tracking. Oh, that's an enemy.
If it's red, shoot it.
Too late. I didn't know it was an enemy before, after.
Alright, I believe that's all off.
It'll be fine, I'm going full speed ahead now. This'll be fine.
Not even close.
Smooth as can be. Perfectly. Hell's Hammy, I'll pass in front of you.
Okay.
Okay, he gave up.
Who did?
Shredder did.
Ah, okay. Hey, he was gonna sink anyways.
Oh, but Pavel is going after me.
And I'm going after the Pavel.
Sadly, I haven't gotten a kill for his surrender. Do I get the ship when they surrender?
Oh right, the surrender thing where it doesn't give you a kill. Eh. He's just being a little bitch, basically.
Yeah, he was trying to block me. So, yeah, he got some holes in his hull and dies.
But he surrenders to avoid giving you the kill.
Yeah. Bullshit.
It's sad when people do that.
No honor.
Exactly. All you do is bring shame to your family by doing it.
If they have family.
At the very least, they bring shame to themselves. So Shredder, if you're watching, you brought shame.
Fuck you, Shredder, fuck you!
Yes, that. Yay, okay. Snoopy sank! Yay! I wonder if that the Pavel is still within chain range.
Why is somebody shooting my sails? Stop it.
Oh, he even popped through sail repair, okay.
He's you're trying to put legs in me.
You're showing him the good side, right?
Yes, and he's showing me his bad side, I think.
No, he's showing you his good side.
Oh, okay. Then it should be equal.
I'm trying to get on his other side, though. But he's too fast.
Game over, you should drop some sails and get behind me and then attack him better. Or get faster than me, or I should drop sails or so.
I'm just shooting chain at his sails until he slows down enough.
I fucking hate these waves.
Lol. I don't know, I wish that there were some battles with the old waves where there weren't that much large waves.
You click and then suddenly it just pushes you up before you even click and everything goes above it. At least we both have the same problem here.
He has the problem though that he's getting shot at by more people.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm chaining him. He's chaining not getting away. Yes, at it. %90 sail and he's still running.
Of course he's running, he's a power, but he should. He's very good at running.
You'd almost think it was a French ship.
Nah.
It's running away, it's only got stern chasers.
Yeah. It only got stern chasers in the game. But look at the forecastle. You can actually see that there are guns mounted, or should be guns mounted. I'm not near enough there.
Well, Oldie boy is about to get swarmed.
Someone started a fire. No, Eye of a Storm, don't die.
You must stay in alive. Staying alive. Staying alive.
Oh, Doran is going to cap.
Oh, I'm turning around to get some. Hunt those others then.
Yeah. I don't think they need me here. It's pretty much set it.
I'll see if we can get Sea Hyena as well. Yeah, Olibol got three guys on him. Or two, I guess. More than enough.
Yeah, I think I got so 22 crew. And that's doing wreck at 9 cannons.
And knocked out his rudder.
Yep.
Come on, I don't stay alive, stay alive. God damn it. You are not gonna sink. Listen to me, you're not gonna sink.
Yeah, Bellonas are expensive. Stop sinking.
It's a third rate, but either way.
They are still expensive.
Come on, stay alive. The fire went out.
It's a positive thing. Yeah, the enemy fleet is running away. The few ships that are alive.
I have the storm. Make sure to do urgent repair, just in case.
We can do like a mercy broadside into you, you know, like a dead horse dying, just a bullet in the head. Just say it.
Get it out with a hammer.
Or that.
It's hammer time.
Don't touch me.
It just ends up messy on TeamSpeak.
Yeah.
Also, I can't sing. Sing, I mean.
What, you can't sing or I can't sing?
Both.
Oh, yeah.
Considering my Ingemarland is still alive, and I set out to get it sunk, pretty much.
Well, Ingemarland with this armor patch is quite good, actually.
Yeah.
She's very curvy. And
real ships have curves.
Yeah, real ships have curves. And she has also a very good water line and doesn't heal so much, so putting leaks into her is also very hard.
You're still in range. You're not still survivable.
Well, I have to storm is staying alive. Staying alive.
But they are running and they could leave. Why they are not just leaving?
I'm taking them the whole time.
Because they're... I'm also guessing they're hoping that we will leave before... That we will leave and then they can hunt us down, down whoever is left. Let's see, they've got five ships still, or six ships still alive, yet I only can see four on the map. I mean five. Ah, there's the last ship hiding. Oh no, that's one of ours.
Should they let them run or should I tag them?
Just let them run if they want to.
Fuzzy.
Alright, there's the...
Hmm?
A kiss?
What?
Just a quick kiss. Come on, Fuzzy.
What?
God damn it.
Did you shot me? Oh. Sadly, I don't have four chasers, but with bow spread.
Fuzzy. Fuzzy. Fuzzy.
Hmm?
Let's kill time by killing Fuzzy.
I'm for that.
Fuzzy, no? Bad boy.
It looks like they're running away. And see Hyena is dead. That only leaves the bomb dude and the Oli Ball.
Oh, they just all disappeared.
Wow, just refuses to go away.
It's only the Pavel left. Ah, and he's gone.
He's gone.
That only leaves that last Pavel that is being boarded.
Yeah, we can basically stop our sales now and wait until this one.
So, thank you all for watching.
You can shoot me if you'd like
to. I'll see you next time.
It's your XP, not mine.
Bye.
If the mods are abusing their powers, crew.